Held his hand and he broke my heart.